Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and members of the class of 2000.